We are here at the front of the sanctuary, and I am looking out at empty pews, and I think I speak for the whole ministry team when I say we miss you. And even as we miss you, we want to all say to you,
Merry Christmas!